All right, now we're going to look at installing the exporter for paper model. So here, just download this. It's going to come up with this page. Okay. Go File, Save Page As, and you want to save this onto the desktop. It's going to be called whatever it's labeled. Just save it. Don't rename it. And then we're going to go over and launch Blender. Go ahead and load your keyboard shortcuts. Then go Import. Ooh, User Preferences. My bad. Go to Add-ons. Install. Choose Desktop. And choose the IO Export Paper Model. And go ahead and click check. And close this out. So what that did was now you should have an export paper model feature. Also, you'll have a new paper model tab. All right, so this video was just how to install the paper model script. Let's move on.